Welcoming my dear class 10 students in math class and e-learning of Sanskrit Academy. Today, I am very happy that I am going to discuss some questions with you by using the clay model, 3D clay model, to explain some interesting question of exercise 13.1 on the topic surface area and volume. So we are going to discuss some very interesting questions on the topic surface area and volume, exercise 13.1 NCERT by clay model, the 3D clay model. It's a class 10 maths class. Okay, now see, you have given, I am going to explain question number 4 of exercise 13.1. A cubical block of side 7 cm is surmounted by a hemisphere. Now here, I make a cubical block, you can see from the clay, this is the cubical block. A cube hai na bacho, a cube dikha hai na. And what is the side of this one? 7 cm in length, 7 cm in breadth and 7 cm in height. So a cubical block is given of side 7 cm is surmounted surmounted by a hemisphere. So I make a model of clay of hemisphere. Ye hemisphere dikh raha hai bachcho? This is a hemisphere. This is a circular base and this is a lateral. It is surmounted by, now this is the figure of your question. This cube of side 7 cm is surmounted by a hemisphere. What is asked? What is the greatest diameter of the hemisphere that can have and find the surface area of the soil? Okay, now try to understand the questions. What is the largest diameter of the hemisphere? Because this hemisphere is touching the four sides of the hemisphere. Means the diameter of the hemisphere is equal to what? Very good. Side of the cube. Side of the cube. The first thing we have decided is that question number 4, that diameter of hemisphere is equal to side of the cube. Side of the cube. That is equal to 7 cm. Isko maan lo A maan lete hain. So first we generate A फॉर्मूला मुझे जनरेट करेंगे. अब हमको इसका निकालना है, बच्चों क्या निकालना है? सरफेस एरिया. नाउ ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, हियर इज योर क्वेश्चन, द क्ले मॉडल ऑफ द क्वेश्चन, दैट ए क्यूब इज सरमाउंटेड बाय अ हेमिस्फीयर एंड वी हैव डिस्कस एंड फाइनलाइज दैट द डायमीटर ऑफ द क्यूब इज इक्वल टू साइड ऑफ द क्यूब, दैट इज 7 सेंटीमीटर. To find out the surface area, what about the surface area of the 5 surfaces of the cube? They are as it is. The 5 surfaces of the cube, kya hai? Usme koi parivartan hua hai? Nahi hua hai. The required surface area is equal to that lateral, one surface area into 5. Ab discuss karna hai is par, ye wale par. Jiske upar kya hamara bachcho? Hemisphere is surmounted on it. Now suppose I try to draw the figure. This is the one surface of the cube and here is the circular base of the hemisphere. This is the circular base of the hemisphere. Circular base of the hemisphere. So this portion of that
side on which the hemisphere is mounted is untouched. वो हेमिस्फीयर के सर्कुलर बेस के द्वारा हमारा टच नहीं हो रहा। देखिए कोना में टच हो रहा है बच्चों, दिख रहा है कोना में तो नहीं टच हो रहा है। तो हाउ विल यू फाइंड दिस एरिया, द शेडेड एरिया, एरिया ऑफ द स्क्वायर नॉट क्यूब, एरिया ऑफ द स्क्वायर माइनस एरिया ऑफ द एरिया ऑफ द सर्कल या सर्कुलर बेस, एरिया ऑफ द सर्कल। तो रिक्वायर्ड एरिया क्या हो जाएगा हमारा, रिक्वायर्ड सरफेस एरिया इज इक्वल टू 5 इंटू एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर। वाई 5 इंटू एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर, बिकॉज ईच सरफेस इन द शेप ऑफ स्क्वायर, 1, 2, 3, 4 एंड दिस वन इज द 5, 5 इंटू एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर प्लस एरिया ऑफ लैटरल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ हेमिस्फीयर, यह मुझे निकालना है ना बच्चों, लैटरल सरफेस एरिया ऑफ सरफेस बिकॉज इट इज माउंटेड ऑन इट, उसके ऊपर है, क्या हो जाएगा हमारा एलएसए ऑफ हेमिस्फीयर प्लस दिस एरिया शेडेड रीजन, क्या हो जाएगा एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर माइनस माइनस एरिया ऑफ सर। So this is the required area of this question. In which question? That is a cube of side 7 cm is surmounted by a hemisphere. So this, the 5 faces of that cube is untouched. So the required area is equal to 5 into area of square, which represent the 5 surfaces of that cube, plus the lateral surface area of the hemisphere, because the, and what about the 4 corners? 4 corners is equal to area of square minus area of circle, means this circle is trapped by the circular base of the hemisphere. Now then you write here that is equal to 5 a square, we assume that side is equal to a, lateral surface area of hemisphere is equal to 2 pi r square, area of square is equal to a square and area of circle is equal to minus pi r square. So 2 pi r square minus pi r square and 5 a square plus a square, 6 a square. That is equal to 6 a square minus pi r square, and here A is equal to 7 centimeter and R is equal to
minus pi r square.
Plus 2 pi r square. Wait a minute. 5 A square, this one. This person you are asking.
Yes, sir. Sir, what 2 pi r square plus or minus pi r square? Plus pi r square.
Sir, you are right. This is plus pi r square. You are correct. Here. Now, A is equal to 7 centimeter. What is the radius?
7 upon 2
centimeter. Now that is equal to 6 into 7 square plus 22 upon 7 into 7 upon 2 into 7 upon 2 centimeter square. Now you are able to solve this question. Okay. Now see that after that question number 5 is similar to this question. मैं पूरा question number 5 आपको explain करना चाहूँगा बच्चों। देखो यहाँ। A hemispherical depression is cut out from one face of a cube of wooden block such that the diameter L of the hemisphere is equal to the edge of the cube. It is clearly mentioned. अब देखिए, इसमें क्या कर रहा है बच्चों? You have given a cube. अब इस cube से क्या कर रहा है वो? इसमें से क्या कर रहा है? एक हेमिस्फेरिकल डिप्रेशन, उसमें ऊपर था, इसमें से क्या किया गया, एक हेमिस्फीयर को काटकर निकाल दिया गया, सेम चीज बार। अब यहां से मान लीजिए हम एक हेमिस्फीयर, आई एम गोइंग टू कट ए हेमिस्फेरिकल डिप्रेशन,
अब देखिए बच्चों ये क्वेश्चन वही बन गया हमारा, दैट फोर कॉर्नर्स ऑफ दैट नाउ हियर दिस इज द क्वेश्चन नंबर फाइव. यू हैव गिवन ए क्यूब, फ्रॉम दिस क्यूब ए हेमिस्फेरिकल डिप्रेशन इज कट ऑफ, व्हाट इज द टोटल सरफेस एरिया. एंड हियर यू हैव गिवन दैट द साइड ऑफ द क्यूब एल इज इक्वल टू द डायमीटर ऑफ द hemisphere. So in this condition, this is the question number 5 in which you have given a hemisphere. From hemisphere this hemispherical depression is cut out. ये hemispherical depression क्या किया गया इसमें से निकाल दिया गया. तो हमको क्या निकालना है, इसका total surface area निकालना है. Again the five faces of that cubes are untouched. So that is equal to 5a. 5 area of square plus lateral surface area of the hemisphere which has been cut out. अलग उस shape में है ना जी. But the four corners of that surface on which the hemispherical depression is cut are untouched. ये तो नहीं, इसको तो touch नहीं किया circular base. So that is equal to area of square minus area of circle. So in this condition what you write, question number 5, required area kya jayega hamara, required area direct hum is formula par aayenge 6a square plus 5r square. Here a is equal to l and r is equal to l upon 2. Why? Because here in this question what is given, what is given, that the side of the cube L is equal to the diameter of the diameter of the hemisphere. So directly we will apply this formula, that is equal to 6 L square plus 5 into L upon 2 whole square. Okay, I stand question number 5. Understood? Now I am going to explain one more question from 3D model. This is the question number 8. देखिए you want to note it down. उसको नोट करना चाहेंगे बच्चों. हाँ अच्छा, from this space I will explain in the next video. चलिए, God bless you.